Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Kuccps account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's start right in the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your Kuccps, the placement management site of Kuccps, first open up your preferred browser on your computer, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in kuccps.net like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Kuccps login on the Google itself and hit enter. And you can see this is the home page of Kuccps, whereas this is the login page of Kuccps directly from the Google result. Let's click on one of these, since this has the Kuccps. Now you can see it's the direct login page of Kuccps of student. Now to log into your Kuccps account from your home, you can see this is the home page of Kuccps. Now you can see the portals option available over here just beside the home. When you hover over it, you can see students portal, principals portal, and institutions portal. To log into any of these will be the same process. You will be required to enter your email as well as your password, just like this, you know, KCS index number. And you can see for each one of these, principal or institutional or students login, they have a different type of username, because but the login process is same. For the institution, you can see you'll be required a TSCNO, ID number or PP number. For the principals, it will be required the username and the password. But for the students, to log into the students account of Kuccps, you'll be required to enter your KCSE index number, your KCSE year, and your password, and then you'll be logged into your Kuccps, the placement service account from your computer. And there guys, this is how you log into your Kuccps account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.